The water in the middle kind of spreads out to the right and left. Left looks easy. I've really never been down there in a raft, and I've actually tipped my kayak a little while ago. A lot of big boulders to foul you up.
So it's harder than it looks. And it's harder over there than it looks. This one over here where he's going is trickiest. This is a finesse line. You don't want to use too much speed, too much power. Finesse.
Let's go. Four with one. One backstroke. And then forward. Forward. And take a good.
Excellent.
That's
always helpful.